No Josh Ferguson, as Paul Carcaterra reported. Hamstring injury, and the pass into the end zone is intercepted. And Penn State, for the second time this season, wins in overtime in Happy Valley.
She allows, sets, he wants Harris. He looks downfield for Harris in the end zone. Knocked away, intercepted by Ryan Keiser, and the Nittany Lions end it with a turnover in the end zone.